Chief Minister of Assam, Sri Harbhajan Bofra, known for his hard work for sea bridges and Mass Connect, is dedicated for all-inclusive growth and development of Assam and all sectors. His government is all set to take Assam to lead from the front in India's growth. So now, may I take the honor of inviting the Honorable Chief Minister of Assam, Sri Harbhajan Bofra, to address the gathering. Thank you.
Respected Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi ji, His Excellency Prime Minister of Bhutan, Sri Said Tabgil ji, Honorable Governor of Assam, Honorable Indian Minister and Chief Ministers of Arunachal Pradesh in Manipur, Ministers from Bhutan, Bangladesh, ASEAN countries, dignitaries on the dais, ambassadors from various countries, business leaders from various parts of India and world, friends from media, ladies and gentlemen, and youngsters of Assam artists. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all in this meeting, Global Investor Summit and Budget of Assam at Guwahati. I welcome you to the land of potentialities, possibilities and prosperities. Today is a historic day, a day that we firmly believe will be the high mark in the economic history of Assam. Economic resurgence of Assam and the Northeast will fuel the India growth story in the coming days. Realizing the vast potential of the region and its talented human resources, Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji has identified the region as unique engine and new economy of New India. Assam used to be a big economic player in the pre-independence era because of tea, petroleum and other forest and mineral resources. We are honored to have Honorable Prime Minister Modi ji to inaugurate this summit. Because of his inspiration and guidance, we could think of organizing this Global Investor Summit in the Northern region for the first time. He has shown us that the path of true prosperity lies in honesty, hard work and confidence to engage with the best in the world. On this inspiration, we have acted strongly against corruption and have taken steps to improve work culture in the government to make life easier for common people and businesses. Respected Pradhan Mantri ji has given us a mission to realize Air for Assam. He is the first Prime Minister who reminded the country and the world about the tremendous potential of our region. Advantage Assam Investor Summit is a humble beginning and a medium of realizing Air for Assam in every sector. Advantage Assam is not just a summit, rather, it's an effort to bring the focus on the advantages that Assam enjoys in many sectors, towards becoming a prime hub of economic activity, connectivity, innovation and entrepreneurship. I also want to add here that one very important component of Assam new industrial push is the centrality of sectors like agriculture, organic farming, bamboo industry and tourism. These are our strengths. I urge the industry leader to explore the huge possibilities in this sector. In the shadow of climate change and pollution, our vibrant biodiversity and environment offer us the definite advantage over others. The biggest advantage that Assam, along with Northeast, enjoy, locational advantage, having close proximity to Southeast Asian economies, Assam is India's gateway to South Asia. It's the link that connects the vibrant economies of ASEAN with the Indian economy. From the very beginning, Prime Minister Modi ji has placed the Northeast at the center of India's strategic policy. Our engagement with ASEAN countries can bring trade, tourism, employment to our region. The blessing of Prime Minister invited ministers from Bhutan, Bangladesh, and ASEAN countries. I thank Prime Minister of Bhutan and all ministers from different countries for their kind presence here today. Taking inspiration from the Prime Minister at this policy, we have set up a separate at this policy affairs department. We propose to make Guwahati as business hub for interaction with ASEAN. We have notified the state capital region around Guwahati. We propose to build a world-class trade center comprising of 65-story twin towers. Central government has started to work on a new integrated terminal at Guwahati Airport. Bangladesh and Bhutan have set up their consulate in Guwahati. I invite all of your countries to set up their consulate in Guwahati and start flying from their country to Guwahati. Brahmaputra Alignment, River Parag, and more than 100 tributaries have huge potential for river transport, tourism, and industry. In order to make the river navigable, dredging has been taken up in both Parag and Brahmaputra. We hope to get access to the Bay of Bengal, Chositagon port in Bangladesh in near future. Assam is blessed with very rich biodiversity, including variety of wildlife. I ask the participants to explore opportunities in the tourism sector. Assam has huge potential in agriculture and horticulture sector. We wish to fulfill the dream of our Honorable Prime Minister to make the Northeast an organic hub. We have tremendous potential for agro-processing industry, which is waiting to be explored. The region also has tremendous scope for bamboo-based industry. There is huge potential for investment in dairy, poultry, and feedery sector. Assam has over 20 million people in the working age group. We have vigorously taken up skill development of our youth. Assam intends to impart advanced skills to over 1 million young boys and girls. We have already tied up with Singapore for development of a Northeast Skill Center at Guwahati. We have already started 249 skill centers and one to start minimum. Assam has tremendous scope in IT and IT enabled services sector with our pool of talented youth. I welcome you. Come and invest in this sector. Since our government came to power in May 2016, we have put significant effort in improving ease of doing business in this state, which is visible in the improved ranking done by the government of India. Since then, Assam has received investment of around 7,000 crores from brands like Unilever, Patanjali, Dabur, Imami, Baba, etc. In the run-up to the summit, we have come up with new policy on tax incentive for setting up of industries and tourism union. IT policy, biotech policy, startup policy, sugar policy, solar energy policy, sports policy, etc. We have identified 160 km long industrial corridor near Guwahati. We want you to give us more ideas in this summit to promote investment and employment. We'll do our best to convert your ideas into action and meet your expectations. As we deliver the first investment summit, one of our key objectives is to give our youth, farm, local entrepreneurs and startups the exposure and platform to showcase their ideas and skills. It is aimed to provide them a global market and expand their businesses. I once again thank you all for being present here today, making this event a great success. I wish you a comfortable stay in Guwahati. With these few words, मैं आप सबको धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ. आप लोगों ने हमें हौसला दिया, साहस दिया और खास करके हमारे परम आदरणीय अध्यक्ष नेता प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने हमें शुरुआत से ही इस विषय पर आगे बढ़ने के लिए हिम्मत देते आई है. और साथ साथ मैं धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ हमारे हर
सीनियर मिनिस्टर्स को और केंद्रीय सरकार के ऑफिशियल को उन लोगों ने पिछले डेढ़ साल में हमें बहुत मदद किया है। उनकी मदद के जरिए आज हम लोगों ने ऐसा एक इवेंट आयोजन करने के लिए साहस हमने पाया है। मैं फिर से आसाम की जनता की तरफ से बड़ा धीरे ब्रह्मपुत्र भेली पहाड़ और मैदान सब में बसे हुए हर व्यक्ति की तरफ से परम आदरणीय प्रधानमंत्री जी को मैं धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि उन्होंने उत्तर प्रदेश के विकास के लिए जो मजबूत कदम उठाए हैं ये हमारे नई सीटों के एक साहस का नमूना बन गया है। तो मुझे लगता है अगले दिनों में हम ऐसे आगे बढ़ते जाएंगे। प्रधानमंत्री जी हमें आशीर्वाद देते रहिएगा और हमारे हर केंद्रीय मंत्री को हमारे आवेदन है आप भी हमें हौसला देते रहिएगा। और आज इंडस्ट्री जगत के जो भी हस्ती यहाँ उपस्थित है मैं सबको धन्यवाद देता हूँ, क्योंकि आप लोगों ने आज आकर हमें एक नई दिशा दिया। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद और आई एम स्पेशली थैंकफुल टू द फॉरेन डेलीगेट बिकॉज योर प्रेजेंस पर्टिकुलरली द प्राइम मिनिस्टर फ्रॉम भूटान मिस्टर टॉपगे हु हैज बीन हियर फॉर लास्ट थ्री डेज एंड ही हैज बीन वेरी मच काइंड टू अनाउंस द एयर कनेक्टिविटी फ्रॉम गुवाहाटी टू सिंगापुर। दिस इज अ ग्रेट न्यूज फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस। উপস্থিত থাকা সকল রাইজে আন্তরিক কৃতজ্ঞতা আর শ্রদ্ধা জানাইছো, ধন্যবাদ জানাইছো। আর বিশেষকৈ বরাক ব্রহ্মপুত্র পাহাড় ভৈয়ামত অবস্থান করা প্রত্যেকগুলি ব্যক্তির শীর্ষণত কোটি কোটি প্রণাম জানাইছো। আজি রাইজে সহযোগিতা আগবার বাবে আজি আমি এনে ধরনের এই বিনিয়োগকারী সম্মিলন আয়োজন করার আমি সাহস গোটাইছো। রাইজে কোটি কোটি প্রণাম আর সাংবাদিক বন্ধুসকলেও এই ক্ষেত্রে যি নির্ভরতায় সহযোগিতা আগবাইছে তার মানে ধন্যবাদ জানাইছো। ধন্যবাদ। জয় অসম, ভারত মাতা কি জয়। জয় হিন্দ।